up to the goal. Another shark. Funny that. Anchor, you pull the boat to the fish somewhat, so you can get away with a little bit lighter drag. See if I can get him to jump one more time. There's some good aerobatics. Here we go. Coming to the top. Coming up. Oh, thought I was gonna jump. Take a little sleigh ride. Whew. A lot of swirls. Seven footer. Whew. That is a donkey. That's a beautiful fish. Has a killer bite. Big ones tend to go out to the Gulf. Heavy. Pulling them up. Taking some work. Oh, gosh. Woo! Man, this has got some meat to it. Try to put a little bit extra drag with my thumb on the foam. See if we can get this guy up. Usually let's start turn him. Man, look at the size of that thing. Oh, it's about a 7-footer. Yeah. This guy's hugging the bottom. He's got so much weight to him, it's tough to get him up. Oh, come on. Oh yeah, this thing went to the Gulf. Whew. They tail whip you? Yeah.
Oh, they're coming to see each other, I guess.
Oh. Crap.
Let's hope they don't get tangled. This could be a problem.
Let's see if I can.
Oh, boom, there we go. All right.
Knocked me off. There we go. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too. They had the same idea, I guess.
Yeah.
Ooh, man. I had another one that fell about this big. The hook came out. I couldn't ever get him off the bottom. But...
Oh, gosh. That was hilarious, man. I don't think I've ever bounced into a boat.
I'm just glad that he decided to wrap up.
Yeah. He went out. He spent about 5 months in the Philippines.
Oh, okay. He was already out there.
Yeah. And then they shut it down to all foreign nationals. So he spent 3 months at home. Oh, look at that. Man, that's huge. Oh. Golly. Tilt you down a little bit. Look at the size of that thing. That is a huge black tip. Oh. I can't even lift him out of the water.